So today, when you're in class, in the lunchroom, or even out and about after school, be sure to help contribute to Earth Day. Remember, our environment is only as clean and eco-friendly as you help make it to be.